Hey y'all, I'm back with part two, and if you haven't checked out part one, go ahead and check out part one. It's basically of me showing you my molding pattern, not my molding pattern, but the way I mold my hair or whatever for my quick weaves. And I also list all of the items being used in this video right here in part three. So yeah, the hair that I'm using again is Outre Micro Yaki. And it costs $14.99. And it is in a color 1B and it's a 12 inch. This is the third pack. I'm actually still in the first pack, so I'm gonna show you guys how much I have left of the first pack. I have this much left of the first pack. So, yeah. I'm actually not going to be using all the first pack because the weft construction on here is just wild. So that's why it's good that I got three packs because I'm not going to use a good amount of this. Let me show you before I cut it off. If you can tell, do you see the way that that weft is constructed? I don't know who the hell they thought they was fooling. Even though this is Beauty Supply Store here, I still look at my wefts. So, yeah. Here goes the other side. How that's constructed, and then I'm gonna take you to the other end, what I've been using, and you can tell that the weft is totally different. You see that? The weft is like extremely different compared to this. Crap. So yeah, I'm just gonna cut it off really quick where I'm not gonna be using, which is right here. So, just cut it off. And this is how much I'm not using. So, this much. So, I'm just going to get started with the rest of the first pack. And I'm just going to let you guys see me and watch me do that. But this is what I have so far. So, yeah. Stay tuned. I'm just gonna measure from each side. Each side. And then I'm just gonna cut it off where it ends. And I usually cut over, but since I'm on a video, I'm just gonna do it this way so you guys can see it better. And I'm just gonna cut it off like that. And there. So this is how much I'm using. And I'm just gonna take my glue. This is the bigger bottle, just because I already have this bottle. So yeah. And I'm just gonna start applying the glue. If you can see that. Start applying the glue. I don't wanna apply too much. How about this? I'll apply some and then I'll show you. So there. That's how it looks. And then I'm just going to apply a little bit more across the rest of the weft. Like so. Bear with me. This is my first ever hair tutorial. So yeah, I still don't have anything on my face but brows and some concealer. So yeah. That's the glue. How much glue I used. And then I'm just gonna go around the back of my head and I'm just gonna eye it and place it down like so, and then just pull it and place it down, and then just move it out. I'm gonna do the same thing to the side, place it down and just smooth it out. So that's how it looks. So yeah, I'm gonna do a couple more of these and let you guys see. I'm gonna finish up this bag. And I'm really like laying the tracks right on top of each other because I like my hair full. So yeah. And I'm gonna do the same thing to this track. So I'm just gonna speed up me putting the glue on the track. Okay, now I'm gonna apply it the same exact way that I applied the first one, like directly above the first one. So you just apply it and pull it down. And place it. And I actually pull my stocking cap back a little bit so I can still have my real hair right here so it can look a little bit more natural. Like I'm going to keep my edges out. Ooh, let me apply this. I don't know why this side always is like has more hair on than this side. I don't know. But anyway. And I leave out a little hair because obviously my hairline right here is back here and then my sides are right here. So I'm not gonna put a track right here and then come all the way back right here. No. I'd rather not. So I just leave this out so I can slick that down so it can still look somewhat natural. So yeah, I'm done with that pack of hair. I just have this much left out of the first pack, other than the damaged pieces. So yeah, I'm going to start with my second pack of hair, the second bundle of hair. I'm just gonna cut these little things off. And pull them out for the wet. And I'll show you guys really quick how much hair they actually give us on a weft. So yeah. So yeah, this pack is thicker than the first one. Way thicker. Yeah, this pack is way thicker than the first one. So I give you this much hair. So yeah, that was a lot of hair. So yeah, I'm gonna get started with the second pack of hair, then I'm gonna come back to you guys with when I'm at the top, when I'm about to cut this. So yeah, stay tuned for the rest of the till the neighbors come knocking. You're climbing on top of me, then you're feeding, and you say you need it. And baby, you can get it. You can get it. Baby, you can get it. You can get it. Baby, you can get it. You can get it. You can get it. You can get it.
neighbors come knocking. You climbing on top of me, then you're feeding. You say you need it. And maybe you can get it.
Okay, y'all, I'm done with the second pack of hair. I didn't think I was gonna have to use three packs. Oh my gosh. I'm opening up my third pack. I hope this don't look so thick, you guys. I might have to thin it out or whatever. So yeah, I might have to thin it out. So I'm not gonna use a lot more hair because I'm almost at the top. My leave out size this much. Okay, you guys, I'm back and I'm about to cut this off. So I'm just gonna spray all around with spritz. So yeah, and I'm gonna pull this really high so I don't cut my hair. And then just take it and just cut. Oh gosh. Did I cut my hair? Oh no. I thought I cut my hair. I was about to turn off this camera and I don't even know. So, yeah. So I have this much left. This much left at the top. So I'm about to fill that in and then I'm going to come back to you guys when I am at my leave out.